here on Friday. And lost this one into center field. Kiermaier trying to measure his leap and makes the catch as he makes contact with the wall and hangs on to retire the side. You can see Kiermaier starting to measure his steps as he approached the wall, and he makes the catch to retire Swanson, and then collides. It's 3-0 Atlanta.